My parents are at the police station. I doubt they'll be up to speaking to you later.
Do not worry. We will not bother them.
Did you know your sister's plans for yesterday evening?
No. I arrived by train this morning. My parents called me in a panic when they discovered that Betty had disappeared. She went out last night, but she didn't tell them where she was going.
What was your last conversation about?
Her new dress. She wanted a pair of black stockings to go with it. Mother brought her a pair the very day it happened. She was crying. And to think that Betty never even wore them. Poor Mummy. Mr. Poirot, I don't like being stared at. If you have something to say, would you please say it to me?
What is she feeling at the moment?
Mr. Poirot, I don't like being stared at. If you have something to say, would you please say it to me?
Betty's older sister is not just sad, she's angry. Hastings always pays more attention when young women are being questioned. The Barnard appear to make music a priority in their budget. They're all Miss Modest, but the Barnards are definitely music lovers.